Cool. Goal, team 36. Hit off the draw position here. Yeah. assist from two. Goal number four, 36. About 16 minutes left in the first half. Rebel gets the draw line here. Another save by Angelina Cody, goalie for Rebel. Peyton Ross with the clear in transition here. Shot goes out. Rebels will keep the ball. Save. Another save by Angelina Cody. Clears it. Ashley Baker, number eight here. Driving for Rebel.
Yeah.
Shot and goal, Ashley Baker. Ties it up, 2-2. Teams are going to take a water break. It's the third game for both teams today. It's still in the high 80s here in the Arizona desert. Full sunshine all day. Not a cloud in sight. Goal 44, team 36. Ashley Baker on the draw here for Rebel. Team 36 gets the win. Shots off the post. Rebels get the chase, picking it up here. Pass the restraining line onto the offensive side for Rebel. Rebel settles the offense here.
Yeah.
So we're going to stick in the sphere. 46 for Rebel's going to get a free position up. Allison Marmer taking the free position for Rebel. Got a false start. Gonna get another shot here. False start, meaning one of the team 36 players started before the whistle. The save. Clear. 81 for team 36 for the clear. Team 36 gets the ground ball tipped. 36 keeps it. Zero goalie gets the ball back. Gotta fight for the ground ball. Gotta cover. One of the Rebel players put her stick on top of the Team 36 girl stick in the fight for the ground ball. Not allowed to do that. And we're at halftime. Close game here, 1 point lead by Team 36. We'll be back after a short break. final half with the final game of the day. Good battle for possession here. It looks like Team 36 is going to get it. Shot saved by Abby Markowitz, 71 goalie for. She comes out. A little bit of trouble here. Shot goes out. Rebel close to the ball so they'll get it. Nice ground ball, Ashley Baker. Sidearm shot goes wide left. So the goalie, 81 for Team 36, is going to bring the ball back in. 33 shoots, goal. That's Ginny Lipanovic for Rebel. Obviously very excited about that one. Ties it up 3-3. Pitt Ross in here for the draw for Rebel. The girl playing on that orange line there, not the green line. Nice pickup by number 4, team 36. Interception by Rebel. I think the interception was number 19. Kendall Deegan. Another goal of Rebel. Assist to 27, Mia Marquez. The Rebels take the lead, 4-3. Team 36 with the possession again. Little spin move by number 2 there. Pass over top, shot saved by Abby Markowitz. Penalty against 2 for team 36. Has to go behind. Abby clears deep. Looks like it goes out. About 12 and a half minutes left in the game here. Raker spin shoots, and that's a goal. Rebels extend their lead to 2. And a close one here with team 36 for Minnesota. Another timeout for a water break. Keep these players hydrated in this warm desert heat. Or saved by Abby Markowitz. Ashley Baker gets the ball back for Rebel. Abby clears deep. And 81 goalie for Team 36 gets the ball on the other end of the field. Ball down. 52, Team 36 keeps it. Defense holds strong. Ashley Baker gets it. Passes 27. Maya Marquez. Another goal, Rebel. 46, off an assist, that's Allie Marmer. Rebels extend the lead to 3. They'll redo the draw here. The ball has to go above the player's head. If not, they'll set it up again. Once the official releases, the players are not allowed to move until the whistle. Markowitz on the clear again. Three gets it. Passes to Peyton Morris. Interception, 17, Team 36 brings it back to the other side. Stop. got a shooting space violation against the Rebels. Give 17 from Team 36 a free position opportunity here. Against Abby Markowitz. And the shot goes high. Got a push from the back. Gonna set this one up again. Calling that game. I believe we're running 20-minute halves. We had the clock set at 22 here. So both halves, the timer didn't match exact. Apologies for that. Rebels are going to come away with a win, 6-3 over Team 36 from Minnesota. That'll do it for us today. Hope you've enjoyed this live stream brought to you by South Mountain Lacrosse, Legends Best of the West Tournament, the Las Vegas Rebels, and the Arizona Desert Heat teams. Both great clubs. See links to the sites in the description if you're interested in getting involved in supporting girls lacrosse in Nevada, Arizona. We'll be back tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock for two games for both teams, four games total here. Well, the live stream running. Hope to see you then. In the meantime, thanks for watching and have a good evening.